Everybody, welcome to another video, and today I am recording on, what server is this? Well, it's the Gumball Monster server, and I've been playing on here for a little while, and it's a pretty good server, and we are going to be playing on the Washington map, doing a little server survival, might meet up with some subscribers, and yeah, we're going to have a good time. Okay, so shovel, canteen, another canteen. So my goal right now is to set up a like trading post kind of thing, because you know me, I always like role playing, and that's what we're gonna do. If you have not seen the Washington map, it is a very impressive map, and it has one of the biggest cities we have ever seen in Unturned. Yeah, that's pretty nice, and also, I know someone who's from Washington. The beach, there's no sand. So yeah, I'm just really checking the server out. I don't know if I'm gonna do, like, a series on the server. I don't know the admins. And I usually, unless I know an admin where I can report problems to, I don't really do stuff on a server. Oh, someone else is recording too. Okay, so we're at, yes, a gun. Yeah, and guns are a lot more common on this map. I'm sorry I did not do a mod, or not a mod review, an update video for this update. It's because it came out while I was at school, and when I got home, everyone had already posted on it, so I'm like, oh, what the heck, it's not really worth it now that everyone already done it. So, wait, is that an item? Huh, barbed wire hidden in a rock. Probably would have never seen that. A lot of servers have already, like a day after this came out, already converted their servers to this map. I think it's a little early to say that, or to do that, but it is definitely a really, really good map. Okay, so what food do I have? I do have this corn. I'll eat that now. So yeah, this server, it's got the mod, it's set on easy, which I like, because everything spawns with 100%. And, just taking it smooth first, taking it, slow and steady. Should I turn the brightness up for this? Because on the PEI version 3 map, it was pitch black. You cannot see anything. The intensity of the sun was so low. And I'm afraid that's going to happen here, because it's like PvP. So yeah, the spectrums are basically PEI is PvE, and then Yukon is PvE hardcore, and then this is the PvP map. I don't know if that means there's only these three maps. I sure hope it doesn't. I sure hope he makes maps to address like tropical or like desert kind of places. He should add a temperature system. So yeah, this is a very impressive map. The thing I don't like it, but the thing I don't like about it is the fact, I mean, I know it's supposed to be built for PvP, but now that every server has this map set as its main map, I mean, I'm not really that good at PvP. I'm gonna say it now, that is not my, not my cup of tea, and I don't like it. What the heck? Someone died here. Hello? Is anybody out there? Ooh, a machete and a day pack. Okay, I think the machete's better than that because it has a faster swing rate. So yes, I'm making a recording schedule from which then I will record videos corresponding to that schedule. So no more mass uploads just to cover like some time that I can't upload videos. I want to do the recording schedule because school is getting a little tougher, and I'm also applying for the Mindplex build team. I'm still working on my resume, and if they accept that, I will have to devote a lot of time to that, but I will be doing more and more videos on Minecraft and my... There's a car. Gonna hope to avoid that. So, yeah. Wow, the machete is actually kind of powerful. So yes, our goal is to set up a little like player shop where people can go and like trade for stuff. But the thing about this that I don't really like is that there's no safe zone. So if you're not good at PvP and you get thrown here, you gotta get good fast. I'll take that Cobra box. Someone else might have a Cobra. Are my graphics up? Is that why I'm lagging? No, it's probably just the intensity of the map. Or probably just the players on it. Oh, jeez, I didn't even see that zombie there. I don't think any new stuff was added. Oh, objects. New objects were added, like the Seattle Tower and a new military tower. And new signs were added. That's one thing I wish Nelson would add like a lot more of, signs, because it's really hard to communicate what you're trying to say through like buildings. Hold on. I think I don't want to turn it on. Is that a player? Oh, dude. I'm recording, so please don't kill me, because I don't want my video to get, like, kind of boring. I don't have much. I kind of just spawned in. I'm recording, and I don't want my video to get, like, spoiled. You know? Okay? Is that okay? Can I get your name for the video? Jack121399. Okay. So yeah, I just don't want my video to be boring, just me dying over and over again. Okay. So that was good. Oh, my objective for my video is to create like a trading post. Do you want to trade? Like, I got some stuff you might want. Oh, okay. Here, I'll give you this and this to set you off, just because I'm a nice person. You're welcome. Just trying to help people out on servers. Okay, so we've won one guy over. Hopefully he might like come back in like an epic flash of light and save me if I'm ever in trouble. So yeah, as I was saying, like, if you're not good at PvP or just like don't want to do PvP or just don't like PvP. Okay, so I'm not gonna break the word that I'm doing a I'm building a trading post now, because people will think I already have it, and then they will begin to ask me where it is, and I don't really want that to happen. So yeah, this city is the biggest city we've seen in a regular set unturned map. Ever. That's the biggest city. It's like four or five times the size of Charlottetown. And I'm pretty sure that was the biggest city on the regular PEI map. Oh geez, there's a feast beginning here. Okay, I'm gonna get up in this crane because I don't want to be here when the feast begins in 4 minutes. I just don't want to be down on the ground. I like to be up in the air. Okay, there's something down there. I don't have any binoculars. Binoculars are probably one of my favorite tools in the game. I don't think there's kits. Whenever I go on a server that does have kits, they always boast about it. So I'm pretty sure this doesn't have kits. I'm pretty sure that's Jack down there. I think so. Well, there's Jack. Wait a minute. Slash civilian. Kit. Civilian. Oh, huh. That's pretty cool. They don't boast about having kits. Trousers or cargo pants. I'm gonna keep with cargo pants because I know those give more protection. Okay, and that'll do. Slash kit. Survivor. Ah, 475 seconds. That's actually not that long. Wait a minute. Yeah, other side of the crane. It's a person over there, right? I think so. Hold on, let me see if I can. Nope. I tried using the cinematic controls. Okay, so this has. I can actually fill up this thing's ammo. Most servers have mods, so I'm okay, so feast is beginning here in 1 minute. That means probably a lot of people are gonna come pouring in. Well, yo, who's down there on the highway fighting the zombie? I'm friendly. Who? I can't hear your mic. Quality's not as high as you are on the highway. Let's just say that. Are you friendly? Okay, I heard the yes. Other than that, can you like type in area chat, please? Or I think it's my distance away from you. I'm not sure. Okay, but. Are you here for the feast, or did you just spawn? Okay. Well, I'm recording, and I don't want my video to get, like, boring because I keep dying over and over again. So, you can get the feast. I don't care about the feast. Just take the feast, and then, I don't want to say leave, but you understand, right? No. Do you see another person fighting zombie? Okay, so there's more than one person here. Is he geared out? Can you see if he's like has gear? No, dude, I still can't hear you. Does he have, like, good gear? Does he have mill gear, ranger gear? Is he armed? It doesn't matter where I am, okay? And I tell... Wait, what? Wait, what are you saying? Okay. I will protect you and, like, share my items with you, but, like, don't team, okay, because, okay, truce, yeah, that's pretty good. So, just go around looting, and then, I'll start leaving, because... I need to go too. I don't want to be here when the feast arrives. Or it already did. Yes, this is me. I'm fighting a military zombie. Alright, you're on the bridge. Okay. I don't know if I should, like... I want to... Why do I have so many military tops? I have a Colt from the civilian kit, but that's it. I'm not telling him I have an Avenger. Who does that? Yeah, I'm friendly. I'm going to the hospital to pick up some med supplies. Do you need anything? Is that a Timberwolf or a sport shot? Because I have civilian ammo you can have. Okay. I guess that solves that. So yes, this is a very good map. But I'm not really the one for PvPing. So. Oh geez. Run. Oh my gosh, I just heard a firefight of gunshots break out. Jeez, did you hear that? I just heard so many shots. Oh, and I'm seeing flashes. Okay, that's not good. I think Ethan's dead. I have a numbing feel. Something's moving in the street. I think that's Ethan. Okay, so there's a killer there. I'm gonna throw him off. I'm gonna throw him off my trail. Throw all of them off my trail, really. Okay, what food do I have that I can eat? Who's this? Hello, Josh person. Are you friendly? Okay, so you're friendly. I'm gonna give you some advice. Don't go to Seattle and don't follow me. Hopefully this guy. Hopefully this guy doesn't follow me. I don't know why this random burst of lag now. I don't know why. That never happened. Wait, what's that in the water? Is that a moose? No, it's a player. Oh my gosh. Jack had the smart idea of getting out of town. Do I have skill? I can upgrade my skills. AIDS. That's not funny. Alright, so I'm in Tacoma. I don't know who else is in Tacoma, though. I don't know why I'm talking so quiet. It's just so nerve-wracking. I think a new type of military top was added. Because these military tops, they have the American flag on insignia on their shoulder. So I think a new one was added. I think, like, a new type was added. And I don't know why, but there's always, like, desert. There's only desert, military stuff. There's no forest. I don't get it. I don't know why. I don't know if that's, regarding that most of our soldiers I don't know if that's regarding, like, the fact that most of, like, our soldiers and Marines are dressed out in, like, desert camouflage. But I don't think in Washington the National Guard would have that. I just have a feeling that would not happen in Washington. But then again, I'm pretty sure it's just the fact that most of American soldiers do wear, like, desert fatigues. That's why I think they're all desert stuff. But I think, like, if they did have to quarantine Washington, that they wouldn't wear, like, just wouldn't wear the desert stuff. Because I'm pretty sure the National Guard. No, today, also, the National. Like, presently, the National. Oh, geez. You. I'm friendly. Okay? I'm the guy walking around giving other people stuff. I'm a no PvP-er. I can give you some stuff. Because I just found some. Type in chat that if you're friendly. I'm pulling up my render for this one. Come out, weapons down. Okay, so you just spawned in. Okay. VLV. Okay, so you just spawned in. Here, I'll give you some stuff. As, like, compensation. Okay, here. Take that. Take that. And take that. Here. No, wait, no. LVL. Take this. It's compensation as, I'm just giving you stuff since you just spawned in. And don't try to follow me. I don't really know if you're voice chatting right now. Because I can't hear you. Oh, okay. So yeah, you can take that stuff. Oh, wait, no, you can take this too. Take these two things too. And I recommend don't go to Seattle. I just gotta get stuff from the practitioner's office and then I'll leave the rest of this town to you. You're welcome. Okay. You have a great day too. Enjoy your new items. Lag. You're welcome. So yeah, that was walking around giving people stuff. But I need to get as far away as I can from Seattle. I want to get just like generally away from Seattle. I guess that's really what I want to do. I'm loving how everything spawns at 100%. So it doesn't limit to you to only some other stuff. Oh no, the Feast is at Everett. That's kind of close to me. Not that close, but kind of close. So yes, there are like a lot of military locations. Really, every place except the farms, campgrounds, and two in Tacoma and Everett, they don't have military stuff. Everything else does. And there's a car over there. Great. Wait, am I at Paradise Point? Yeah. So whoever's over there is probably geared out. So yeah, this is one of the new signs, evac zone. Supplies and refuge. This car is probably out of gas. And it's smoking, and there's sandbags in the window, so it's probably been here a while. Oh, wait, no, it does have gas. Yeah, I'm gonna take up on this hill, and I'm gonna see if I can see anything, or if, like, someone's down in Paradise Point. So, Paradise Point's basically like, it's like a. It's a place for all the people who aren't infected. Because I'm pretty sure you guys have all heard of places like that in these games. Really, just media, because there's always something like this. Is that a person? I'm trying to see if that's a person or a zombie. I'm thinking that's a zombie. Yeah, that guy's a zombified, like zombie. And but what is that? Is that a player? There's a Jeep, which is good. Don't know why my unturn's being so laggy. I just do not know. Okay, so there's two jeeps here. Yeah, see, there's only desert stuff. There's only desert. There's no forest. Yes, binoculars. As you may have recalled, binoculars are my favorite tool. Oh, and there's more gas. Crap, someone died here. Is that a saber tooth? Okay, that's a saber tooth. It has no ammo. I expected that. Should I voice chat? and tell them I'm friendly. But that's of course if anyone. Oh, Avenger Mag. Oh, jeez. Yo, I'm friendly, I'm recording, and I don't want to die because that'll make my recording, kind of boring. You know? Okay, so please don't kill me. Here, I'll leave. I'm leaving. Not taking the jeeps. I'm leaving. I don't want my recording to become boring, because I keep dying. So just walking away. No harm done. Oh jeez, that was terrifying. And I left the Sabretooth and the jeeps there. Well, the jeeps I said I wasn't gonna take. So if I did, plus I wouldn't be able to get it out of there because it's all sectioned off. So even if I did get that, I wouldn't be able to get it out of there. Jeez, why is it lagging? It didn't. Oh jeez, someone's shooting. I'm gonna go look at the racetrack for race cars. Because race cars are insanely overpowered. Why, you might wonder, are they overpowered? Well, that's because they're so fast. So just insanely fast. Like, not even joking, they're the fastest thing you have ever seen. I don't know why I just went, like, the long way around. I could have gone over that hill. But I probably would have gotten stuck, okay. Kent Raceway is over here. There's that bridge. I don't even want to get near where Paradise, or no. There is military loot at the military crash. Yeah. Anything good? There's a Sabretooth. Sabretooth. What is that? Oh, it's a peacemaker. Raw explosives, don't need those. What do I need? Let's go. I want to get out of here. Shooting the zombies is kind of a last resort kind of thing. Is there a race car? Please say yes. Please say yes. Yes, there is a race car. There's like three of them. Oh, wait, no, that's empty. Okay, full. So yes, these things are so insanely fast. You will not be able to wrap your mind around how fast this race car is. Because it is very, very fast. So I'm trying to get off this part of the map. Off like this landmass. Why? Because this is Tacoma. I just realized that there's a feast beginning here. Oh my gosh, I'm getting out of here. How far? Okay, so I take a right up here. This should take me, and I do a left up here. You do not want to hit any sudden bumps with the race car, because that will not be good for your race car, because it will send the race car flying in the air, and then it will get stuck. And I learned that the hard way. Apparently there's a new type of, agriculture. Like, there's a new type of soil. You know when you go to materials and it would say, do you want to put down, like, farm? Hold on, if I turn up my foliage density. Oh yeah, there's a new type of, oh jeez, there's players. It's an ambulance. Okay, it's leaving. So that might mean it's gone. I don't know. I want to get above Scorpion 7. That's where I'm going to start, like, building. Oh, geez. I don't want to crash and send my race car flying. Man, I am so overpoweredly fast. Scorpion 7, bad. Burning, or not burning, but smoking car on the side of the road, also bad. I don't know why, for some reason, for me, I don't know. Do I hear a zombie? No. I don't know if why, for me, the race cars are silent. Like, there's no sound at all. But, I used to have this thing, this glitch, where I could not hear many of the vanilla guns sound. And that is fixed now, and I am very happy for that. Okay, so there's... Okay, this guy's got armor, but it doesn't matter because I got a headshot with a machete, purple smoke. I wonder if you can do like /TPA/TP accept and all that stuff on the server. Oh, wrong way. Okay, sandbags. That's pretty good. One time on NTAC server, I found a katana at Heritage Valley, and that's that's the place where you can find Ranger stuff now. There's a car. Down there is a car on like the side of the road. And that's not good. That's never good. Cheese. The only time you can see cheese with full like that you can actually eat it without getting bunch load of sickness is with this mod, I'm pretty sure. Okay, where's that military ammo? I need to fill up. Here, I'm gonna fill up this Sabertooth, because Sabertooth is one of my favorite rifles. Honestly, I'm just gonna say it now. This is one of my favorite rifles. Okay, so where are we going now? I want to go across the bridge and get all the way down to Heritage Valley. But I'm pretty sure going near Seattle is going to be hazardous to my health. Like, very. Should I go back to Paradise Point? No, I'm not. That's, like, a really bad idea. Because, one, there's a guy probably with a gun there. So I'm going to go along this. This is incredibly dangerous with the race car. I'm going to go across here. Oh, geez. Did I just run someone over? gosh. I did not see him there. I thought he was a moose. Dang it. That's not good. I don't want to make enemies. I want people to be my friends. But there's a guy spawning down on the beach. I think that's a moose. Yeah. For next time, I'll remember. That's a moose. Oh no, smoking now. Where do I want to go? I forgot. I can go to Seattle. No, I'm not going to Seattle. There's no way I'm going there. Seattle is basically a dead zone. Or it's basically, you go there if you want to die. That's how incredibly terrible Seattle is. There's like people infesting everywhere. Okay, why is this lagging so insanely much? It's never done that before. Even on Smiley Land, and that's a bigger map than this. Okay. Am I going the right way? No, I'm not going the right way. Crap, and I don't want to be here when the snipers come out of the hiding. Come out of their little hidey holes. Yes, this way. Okay. Oh, geez. People are shooting. There's another race car. Jeez. Don't shoot me, please. I'm friendly. This might be the end, guys. Please don't shoot me. I'm recording, and I don't want my video to get, like, really boring because I keep dying. Please don't shoot me. Can you guys not shoot me? Please don't shoot. I'm recording and I don't want my video to get like really boring. Yo. Jarrington? Yo, come up. You can come up. I'm friendly. Hey, man. Yeah, you can take that. I really don't want that anymore. I'm not a. No. I was recording. I'm recording, and I don't want my video to get, like, boring because I keep dying. Here, you have a Cobra. Here, take this. You're welcome. Do you guys need, like, food or water? I got some I can give you. I'm trying to build like a place where like a shop, kind of like an in-player shop. I'm trying to get to a heritage point. And I'm going to set up a shop there. Okay. You don't have gas. I use the last of my gas in my race car. Okay. I'm in. I don't know what else to do. I don't know if you guys can hear their microphones because they're so faint. Okay. Wait, we're going back to Seattle. Seattle's like very, very dangerous. Okay, because I witnessed when I just spawned, I came here and I witnessed someone get mowed down. I can't really hear your mic. Okay. I have two gas cans. I can fill them both up. Yeah, there's a ghillie top over here if one of you wants it. The only thing I know that fits five people is the bus and the Ural and the APC. Oh, jeez, I fell. Okay, I didn't break my leg, but I still got hurt. Wait, is that the guy outside the fence? Is that him? Wait, we're missing one person. Oh, wait, no. There they are. Okay. Oh, jeez, I'm getting shot. I'm getting shot. Jeez. I don't know who to shoot. Who do I shoot? Who do I shoot? Guys, who do I shoot? Yellow backpack, okay. Yo, someone died up there. All right. I'm gonna go grab the guy's travel pack if that's okay. Oh, jeez, this is. Alright. Wait, who's walking in here? Okay, alright, it's you. I'm going to get the gas. Where's the gas? Okay, there's the gas station. There's, no, that's the food. Ah, there it is. Okay, I'm walking over the gas station. Are you sure the guy that was shooting at you guys, are you sure he's dead? Is he armed? Okay. Okay. Here, let's get it behind here, 'cause there's no, he can't shoot us out in the open. Oh, geez, there he is, there he is. Wait, is that him? Oh, okay. I got so scared. Yeah, let's go get the truck. Yo, this zombie's chasing someone over here. I think someone's over here. Yeah, this zombie's freaking out over here. He's trying to get in somewhere. Are you? Okay. Dude, we have to go. They're shootings. We gotta go. Alright. There is a zombie over there who's freaking out and trying to get into this building. Wait, are you guys going? Oh. Wait, hold on. I'm coming. Should we loot the hospital for medical gear? Yeah, I'm gonna go do that. Okay, that was very hectic. I did not think I was gonna get out of there. Well, alive, that is. I'm not really sure what these guys are exactly saying, because their mics are kind of muffled. So I'm gonna ditch them. All right, I'm coming. I need to eat. My hunger is going down. Oh, jeez. Yo, whose stuff is this? Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm up. I'm up. Okay. What do you know what he looks like? Wait, that's him? All right. Okay, I'm gassing it up. Okay, let's get in. Wait, wasn't there one more guy? Yo, that zombie down there is going after someone on the left side of town. That zombie was going after someone. I think someone's down there. All right. I'm gonna send them back so I can see everything. I picked up some good med supplies like searcher kits, some bandages, pills. Okay. Well, even if he does get in, he can take the guy's stuff we killed. Wait, what's that up ahead? It's a dead body. That's not good. Oh, it's called Prestige something. Wait, hold on, let me check. Heritage Valley. That's where I'm, Wait, what about the other guy? Yeah, he jumped out and went to get something. This is so hectic. And so laggy, too. Heritage Valley. Oh, there's a saber tooth there. Wait, hold on. Hold up. Stop the car. One of your buddies took the one from me earlier when I joined up with you guys. Oh. This one doesn't have any ammo, but okay. Okay. This is so confusing. Yeah, we should stay on like the outskirts. I am so gonna get shot. Okay. When I went and got the race car at the raceway, there were three others there. We could all pick up race cars. Plus, there's a feast there. So there might be people near the raceway. Yeah, this is the raceway. There's... For some reason, I do not think there is a gas can here. But in the center... Oh, wait, there's a race car right there. There's one... There's a couple cars here. But the feast just dropped down here a little while ago, so there might be some stuff we can salvage. Is that a taxi? Oh, dude, we should take the taxi. No, I used them both on the truck. Okay. We can go to Tacoma and pick up some gas. Oh. We're leaving with the other guy. Anyway, guys, that's going to conclude this episode of Unturned Multiplayer on the Washington map. I don't know if I'll continue it. I'm going to play a little bit off screen. And hope you guys enjoyed this. And I will see you guys all later.